Team that loves to cast up shots from behind the arc. And you go back to their offense, the most explosive in the league. I mean, everyone talks about the great offense beating great defenses. And I tell you what, they make it difficult to handle. Here's Flash. Gets the 3-point before. Flash has got 18 points in the game.
Those are starting to add up. The last 5 baskets, 3 of them have been 3-point.
Clearly, it's about how poorly the defense has played. They've got to close out fast. Here's Black. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. The feed to Dory.
Down the ball on the shot clock.
Tipped away. Oh, trying for it.
And so it looks like the Lakers rose in possession here.
Booker is gigantic.
And turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling a shot clock violation. Mike with it. He picked up 15 points in the last 3 against the Magic.
And how about the extraordinary display of his passing in that game? He was making all the right decisions. Had their offense
hungry. Hooker. There is a long-range jumper. And the Suns lead by 14. Los Angeles has gone 2-5 from 3-point land here in the first quarter. Here's Black. At the Doherty. Shot to end this full run. Will not go. This is off the front iron.
Tell you what, and wasting any time getting into the swing of things on the board.
And even this early, that's a good omen for the rest of the game.
Jeffries kicks the plumbing. Some solid defense here from Flash.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket in that kind of game.
Assist like that have typified what effort to make. Terrific ball move.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
So it's the Lakers now. The Suns getting the button. The dish to Jones. Feeds to Dart. Back at 6. He passes to Plumlee. Phoenix leading by 14. Knight passes to Flash. Tonight, good ball over here by the Suns. No good for Booker.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I'm about as shocked as you are, Clark.
And Plumlee kicks to Black. Back to Plumlee. Anthony on him. Vicious to Darty. And stolen by Knight. No one near him. Black grabs the board.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Sinks that one from the post.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Phoenix has gone 4-7 from 3-point range so far in the first. Pass to Flash. And it's wide right. It's off the rim. Lakers trailed by 12. He feeds it to Dart. Kicks it to Black. Back to Darty. Passes it to Black. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. From deep. They get the rebound. Jeffries can't get it to go.
Boy, he really fumbled that pitch.
He's stolen by Amini. He dishes it to Jeffries. With the lead pass. Doherty with the bucket.
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Clearly, they've been the aggressors thus far when it comes to attacking the interior in this first half.
And as the first quarter wraps up, already a double-digit lead. Suns lead by 10. to the present. Here's Hicks. And the Suns miss again. The Lakers have gone 7-14 in the second quarter, shooting the team 50%. Flash, he's in a power forward. He's out there with Andre Drummond, and it's Hicks in a two-gun. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Suns. Shot clock at 6. Russell dishes to Favors. The baseline jam. And the shot is long.
It has not been an easy quarter for him.
Let's not have a sign to catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris?
Well, guys, Flash in the last outing against the Hawks just played phenomenal. He had 23 points, but also came away with 5 big rebounds. This game of his was just a standout all-around display of basketball. Coaches love to see that, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you. It really was a stunning performance. He was at his absolute best in that game.
And if he can come anywhere close to another performance like that here tonight, it would be amazing.
And it really would be, because you know now the defense is going to be focused squarely on him. They're going to make sure that he doesn't beat him.
Hicks passes to McCarthy. And Moran. Oh, good on the three.
It's almost as if there's a lid on the hoop for him right now. He still hasn't gotten one to fall in the court.
I am good. And he's got 7 points.
Even with the D-Lurk, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
And Phoenix made it a change. Suns lead. He passes to Holmes. He takes it to Lillard. Just trying to shoot. McCarthy, the pass to Drummond. And good on the basket. Hooker. 8 points for him.
It took him a little while to get into the floor of this game, but now he's definitely found his stride and rhythm.
Russell against Lillard. Russell picks the Favors. Outside Favors. Here's Russell. And Nicole doing his genius win. That's his first foul. Suns leading by 3. Passes it to McCarthy. The feed to Drummond. The pass to McCarthy. He is stolen by Lamb. Russell inside. Covered by Lillard. Lillard against Russell. Angelus, Rebound Lillard, the drive by Russell.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved the...
Phoenix has got nothing but zeros from long range in the second quarter. All of 4. 1:37 left to play here in the half. They set the screen. Lillard, the basket flash. Just 5 on the clock. No good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way.
I wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the backboard.
And Greg, it's clearly been their edge. And in a close game like this, you look for every edge you can find.
Here's Favors. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. Favors got 10. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but either team really able to jump ahead.
It reminds me of that candy or something. Back.
And 4. Got it despite.
Well, he doesn't waste too many of those chances close to the basket.
And then he's got into trouble with the football in the second quarter. And getting 1 of 5 attempts. And rebounds, Phoenix takes possession. Well, here's a group now that knows how to orchestrate from the wing the top passing small forwards in the NBA during the past 10 games. Now you look at Flash, third and assists in a great meeting.
Yeah, with the passes we've seen some of these guys make from the wing, just outstanding, really gifted distributor.
I tell you what, you could put the isolated cam on these guys and you would notice how flawlessly they execute those entry passes. They create so many easy baskets in the low post because of how on time and on target those feeds are.
And the Lakers making a change here. Jeffries has checked in. Here's Black. He's guarded by Knight. Plumlee lays it up and banks it in. Plumlee's got his second best.
The guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points for the team.
Pass to Flash. They double him with Russell. Six to shoot. 9 for 3. That's good. Knight's got 8 points.
And immediately looking for the open man when the double team comes through.
Outside, Russell. High post shot. And we're through the first half of basketball here. What's been a good one? Suns ahead, leading by 4. And it's been a back and forth game so far with no ground given through the first half. Third quarter starting here now.
Really an extraordinary game for Flat. 22 points. He's hit the mark twice from three-point range as well.
And Clark, it's no stretch to say the more points he gives them from beyond the arc, the better off they'll be.
On the floor for Alvin Gentry as we get into the second half. We've got Shabazz Muhammad. Davis is out there with Julius Randle. It's Jeremy Lamb. And it's Russell in at the guard position. Muhammad dishes to Russell. That one, wide left.
Tonight, but you can't call him for the effort.
Got that one. Yeah. And now it's up to 25 points for Flash.
A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on your perimeter. You've got to stay attached to
him. Now here's Lillard. He's had some playing time, but no score yet from him. Drummond passes to Flash. Kendall brings the double team. The dish to Knight. Fires the three.
Another three for Phoenix. And Steve, very few players have this finishing touch. We've seen him get a lot of and one because even if he draws hard contact, he was able to play through that and typically score.
Outside, Russell. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points now. Russell's got 11 points.
That's the kind of team that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a handle on it.
And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. All right. He's got 11. Drummond. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. Face the shame from Flash.
They don't seem to have any answers for him. They need to review their game plan and look for a way to cool him off.
He brought about 3.5 minutes into the third now. And Favors pitch to Russell. And the favorite. Shot clock at 5. Russell against Lillard. Hope they get it back.
Multiple possessions have been the story of the game, and even with the big lead, this team continues to be quicker to the ball.
Russell kicks to Lamb. And a drop from 3-point range. Phoenix leading by 4. Lillard attacking. Pass to Flash. Yes, and Knight with the assist that time. Knight's got 4 assists now tonight. For Los Angeles, they're playing even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4-8. Lamb, this is to Russell. And over the screen for Russell. He feeds it to Lamb. possession. It's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. Los Angeles making a switch here. Jeffries is checked in. Phoenix has gone 2-5 with a three-point shot since coming out of the break. The bench for Flash. Dishes it to Drumming. Kicks it out to Lillard. Hot three off the mark.
Well, he's gone without a field goal, and that certainly is below par for him. His team has still found a way to get it done.
Kicks it to Land. He dishes it to Amin. Jeffries. And again, the Lakers, no good. Here's Flash. He's got 29 points. Doubled by Plumlee. Booker the pass to Holmes. He kicks to Booker. Six to shoot. Lillard from outside.
And answering from 3-point.
And the Suns lead by 9. Well, there's four and three-point shots here in the third. Here's Black. Down low. Green kicks to Black. Wide-open shot is on the money. The Suns leading by 7. Lillard dishes to Booker. From the elbow. He gets hauled in by Los Angeles. Jeffries got 4 rebounds in this game. And there's the whistle. That goes on Flash. That's his first foul. And the Lakers making a change here. Lakers trailed by 7. And there's the feed to Black. He passes it to Brock. Plumlee. Shot clock at 6. There's the dish to Black. There's the pick. Fires for 3. Good on the shot. Black's got 7 points.
They're not going to run that play very often. But hey, they'll take it. Way to notch that 3.
Passes it to Moran. Back to Nash. Hands right side. Phoenix needs to get off the shot. There's Moran. Here's Flash, averaging 26 points a game, night in and night out, always with him. Pass to Booker, expanding his range. Suns keep it alive. Holmes passes to Flash. Suns moving the ball around. Sinks the 3-pointer. He's got 6.
There's no way. No way a player like him would be left wide open like that. Did you pay attention to the scouting report?
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
Yeah, it looked like it. I mean, he kind of slid underneath as he got to the spot, too.
Aaron Baines is checked in for Mason Plumlee. Stolen. Feeds it to Nash. The Lakers with the rebound. Mohammed's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Brock. And that one's good.
Terrific effort on that shot. I mean, he's given up a lot of inches in that mission.
Well, height, who cares about height? I mean, it's just a number. Hey, you got to go with what you got. He took what he had right at him there.
And it's rejected. He feeds it to Black. And this is off the right side of the rim. Suns lead by 5. Here's Flash. Gets the 3-point pop. Flash has got 32 points.
They're in the position they're in right now. Thanks to no small foot to the show that he's putting on in this period.
The best you want. Taylor, on the way. Rebound on three, Drummond. Bounce, got nine rebounds, not nine. Now here's Booker. He has six. Snatched away. Here's Brock. And again, the Lakers, Booker. Guys, we have seen that with a lot of good ball moves.
Well, I like the smooth operating they're showing you here. I mean, things are clicking, and more importantly, it makes them tough to defend.
Clark, what you know about Sade? Smooth operating. Well, I agree with you. I think we're all seeing that right now.
Yes, indeed.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones a long time without a basket.
Gotta find some, you're right. Suns lead by eight. Flash passes to Nash. He passes to Flash. Back to Nash. Lock at six. Pass to Flash. There it is. It's Nash picking up the assist.
34 points for Flash. He's the go-to guy. He shoots the ball like Nash today. This little boy usually looks like.
We've got 123 left in the third. This is the main. Came down. Nice shot from 10 feet out. Baines has got his second basket of the game. It seems like every shot these guys have been putting up has been going in. This month's top shooter, second Andre Drummond.
It would be hard to imagine him shooting the ball much better than he has. He has been on fire.
The Suns leading. On edge. Kicks it to Drummond. Dishes it to Booker. Off the screen. And it's good. Booker's got his third basket of the night right there.
That was an outstanding hook that gave him the room to bury the jump shot. Underrated, but not undervalued.
He kicks the game. And that one is that guy.
Even in close quarters, that's a tough one to drain when the defense is that striking.
There's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and defense. Here's Nash. Offensive rebound. Nash to Flash. Here's Holmes. Here's Truman. Well, it was only a matter of time, but they finally get the ball. And now a 12-point Suns lead. Here's Muhammad. Can't hit. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Suns lead by 12.
Chuck, we'll see how much things change up here.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Suns.
What a tremendous showing from the three-pointer all through this game.
I've been impressed with how well they've penetrated tonight, too.
Rebounds, Phoenix takes possession. Here's what Phoenix has lined up on their stick. Following this one, they get to host the Cavaliers. They'll find themselves in the middle of this string of three straight at home. Flash, he's in a small fold. Brandon Knight is out there with Damian Lillard. Then there's Andre Drummond, and it's Holmes in at the four. So that's the lineup on the floor for the Suns. And Russell gets it to go.
I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Phoenix leading by 10. Lillard outside. And there's the pass to Flash. The feed now tonight. They ball over here by the Suns. Lillard misses. The Lakers shooting 43% from the field. Muhammad with it, now defended by Flash. And Muhammad kicks to Randall. Now the dish to Lance. And he's good on the three ball.
First three of the half, second of the game. Can he heat up?
The Suns shooting reasonably well, 45%. Pass to Flash. Back to Lillard. That's good. And the Suns lead by nine.
Despite his ineffectiveness, the team is on other scoring options, which you have to have for one of your main guys to struggle.
Gets tipped. Tries to keep it alive. And that'll be the Lakers as it goes out of bounds. Lakers retain possession. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Jacks up a three. Rebound Andre Drummond. Drummond's got 15 rebounds in the game. Let's see that. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
He has such terrific form and consistency on his free throw. Beautiful watch.
Lakers trailed by 11. Right side favors. Russell kicks to Lamb. Feeds to Randall. Shot to that. Here's Flash. Lillard outside. Knight passes to Flash. Back to Knight for three. Rebounded by the Lakers. It's deflected. Drummond working against Russell. Back to favor. He feeds it to Lamb. Five to shoot. Randall inside the favors. Battles through traffic and lays it in. And here is Knight. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Drummond working against Phoenix. Dishes it to Lillard. Phoenix, no good that time either.
And he's trying to shoot his way out of it. You know, they have the lead, but honestly, I think it might help him be a little bit more selective to
him. Well, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. At least as I look at it.
And they clearly are just destroying this group right now from the three-point line.
Yeah, and the defense knows it. I mean, they are fully stressed out trying to stop the three-point shot. And still haven't been able to do it.
Here's a look at the schedule for the Los Angeles Lakers. They'll be playing host to Miami for the next game. That game marks the first half of a quick two-game homestand. We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Suns lead by 12. Outside Knight. He's looking for Drummond and finds him. Just five on the clock. Passes it to Flash. Knight on the wing. It's up a three. Another three is his.
Great outside shooting fueling this one.
When the lead is getting bombarded, they have to continue to slow it down the least bit.
And let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Thanks, Kevin. Alvin Gentry had some words for his team over that last break. He was emphatic. We're not getting it done, fellas. We've simply got to step up, get engaged, and try to battle back. Guys, we'll see if the pep talk gets him going.
They're simply living and dying from behind the arc in the second half. And I don't think that's the way to go here. They're trailing. The three-point shot can be used. They've got to balance it out.
Russell with it. And the foul called on Brandon Knight. That is his first foul of the game.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Brad.
Here's is Ham. No good on the quick three. Suns lead by 12. Lillard attacking. Holmes passes it to Lillard. Now the pass to Holmes. No good. For Los Angeles, they've gotten just under 25% of their attempts to drop in the fourth, or of nine. Outside, Russell. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
Excellent execution of the plan there. Didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
And clearly you can hear what the crowd thinks about that call.
You sure can. I mean, they erupted as soon as that whistle blew. No time between the call and the eruption.
Here's Flash. Lillard on some. Lets the free fly. Rebound the Lakers. Lamb's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. From the arc. Cut the bucket. Lamb's got 9 points now in the quarter.
This man knows how to get it done. He knows what he's doing out there. Nice job from the three-point line this half.
Pass to Flash. Puts it up. Nice shot from the wing. And the Suns lead by 9.
They are moving the ball without any call, without any individual.
Yeah, it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. It's really hard not to appreciate all the assists they bring.
Now here's Lamb. He's running by 9. 6 to shoot. Favors with a screen by Lillard. A try by Russell. Outside Favors. Rebounded by Flash. Suns lead by 9. Knight passes to Flash. Lillard outside. Drills with the ball. Lillard's got 10 points in just the second half.
He's as level-headed a player as there is. If there's ever been an occasion when he's gotten frustrated, I can't recall it. I've not seen it.
And this is to Russell. Now, here's Lillard. Gives him the lead pass. Knight gets to Lillard. That's blocked. He dishes it to Lamb. Kicks to Russell. He passes to Lamb. Blocked. They retain possession. And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. And the Suns call time here.
Yeah, I think he just wants to tinker with the game plan a little bit. I think that's a wise timeout.
And one of the two, Greg, was he saw some things going on out there that he wasn't careful.
There's the foul. It's on Jimmy Lane. That's his third foul of the game. Flash, Muhammad covering. They double with Russell. Tied for 3. Can't get it to go. And it's the Lakers the other way. And it's the Lakers on the break. Muhammad with the ball. And stolen by Lillard. It's Knight with the drive. Here's Flash. And the shot falls short this time.
And you know what? That's one of those heat checks. He's taking shots like that.
Yeah, heat check or not, I don't care how hot he may or may not be. He's not making that one.
Russell passes it to Lamb. He kicks it to Muhammad. Down to 5 on the shot clock. A steal. One-on-one here. Here's Knight. There's going to be 2 free throws. 2 contact on the shot.
Been a nice game for Knight. Good job at the line. They're hovering around 83, 84, 85% from the strike. And that's good stuff. I mean, that's well done.
And Russell gets it to go.
man, he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Suns leading by 12. Pass to Flash. Yes, and Mike with the assist that time. Flash has got 31.
What a top-notch game he's had. He's got him in front, and he's sure seeming like he's going to keep him in. All by himself, it looks like.
Favors kicks to Randle. And takes that one up and powers it through.
My goodness, he sure can't get off the ground.
One of the best in the business, for sure.
I'll tell you what, he is an imposing finisher around the rim. He makes it a little too easy.
Lillard, the best of Flash. Outside Knight takes the three. Rebounded by the Lakers. Russell's got his seventh rebound of the game in that last one. Downtown, the Lakers rebound.
And maybe, you know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the cold spell, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe somebody want to tell him that he's up off the threes.
It's stolen by Lamb. Now the fast break, Lamb with the ball, and the slam dunk by Russell.
And Kevin, maybe the play of the game right there.
A tremendous instant play to come up with a steal and then attack the basket.
Game changer right there, guys. An unbelievable play to make it this stage of a really tight ball game.
Passing to Flash. And there's the goal, and Shabazz behind it.
And that'll be his third foul so far.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Yeah, and I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, you're on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That could have been a block, and it was.
Flash passes tonight. Shot clock at 6.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Flash passes tonight. Right side, Knight. There's the pass to Holt. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. And the Lakers call time here. They're behind by 10. We've got 1:18 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Got 1:18 left to play here in the fourth. And that one's good. Russell.
The defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. The last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
The high percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts. And that's just not going to get done. They've got to figure it out.
And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. Lakers trailed by 8. Lamb gives it to Mahomet. Another steal. 52 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Outside Knight. There's the free throw. Just 5 to shoot. To snap the goal streak, and he hits the jumper for 2. And the Suns lead by 10.
And just a terrific job of taking care of business in front of the home fan.
And Greg, those fans had a hand in the win. I mean, they gave this team a big lift throughout the game. I thought there was great energy in the building.
Suns should be in the fourth quarter around 41%. And Phoenix can just let the clock run down here.